adapted for human pickups. By 1943, they were ready for their first live tests.